13 years have passed since the lush, colored forests were turned to desert by Tila, the enemy of Elyon and all that is good. The powerful green waters, precious to Elyon, have nearly vanished from the earth, except in 7 small forests surrounding 7 small lakes. Those few who have chosen to follow the ways of Elyon live in these forests. The number of their sworn enemies, the Horde, brutes, and servants of Tila, has grown in the last 13 years, and, fearing the green waters above all else, these desert dwellers have sworn to wipe all traces of the forests from the earth.
I'm looking for 4 leaders to step forward and show that they are worthy to stand by my side.
He told me that I was chosen, along with 3 of you, to find the 7 lost books of history.